You see, when the season comes, when you scratch your body, and then that water, any part of the body you touch, it will bring another pimples again.
Okay.
So what they normally did is they come to this tree and peel the bark. When you peel the bark by your with your cutlass, and you have your big bucket, and then you put it there. You put a lot of water there and cover it. Mm-hmm. Maybe you leave it to ferment for maybe 3 hours or 4 hours, you will see the water will change to red. And you take the cover, and then you take it to the shower, and then you wash your body.
Okay.
Remove all the skin diseases. Uh-huh. Yeah. You know, well before we will have our Western medicines, our forefathers, they were treating themselves through the bark of trees, leaves, and roots. And then we call it herbal treatment. And still now that herbal treatment is existing, it's going on. So, and then here also, if at all you have a wife, your wife do have to have a newborn baby, like today, Sunday. Okay, next Sunday will be the naming ceremony day. That's the day they will give him a name. So before they will give him a name, the elders of the community will come out, that's the day, in the morning, and then they will peel this bark little, and have a their small cup, and put that there, and put water there.
Okay.
And then, you know, before they will give the name, a baby a name, they will have to first skin the hair of the baby. So before skinning the hair, they will take that water and rub it under the hair and come and skin it, because they believe that it purifies the baby. Yeah.
Okay.
So it serves as a very important tree in the garden.
Okay.
And then in this furniture, this wood coffin, this bed furniture, so this a lot of things is from mahogany, because it's a very strong tree.
Yeah.
And then nowadays, it's the government have stopped, make people to stop on it. If they found anybody cutting the mahogany tree, when they cut you, you must go and face the consequences, because we have very few mahogany trees.
Yeah.
So we want more instead of less mahogany trees.
Okay.
Yeah? And it's believed that mahogany live for 100 years. Yeah? Anytime, anywhere you found on a mahogany tree, you have to touch it so that you also can live like mahogany. Yeah, you can go.